actor Sushant Singh Rajput, who will head to a NASA center in the US to prepare for his next film, a space adventure titled Chanda Mama Door Ke, says he is looking forward to experience zero gravity and explore Newton's law of motion, something he learnt as a student. Sushant told IANS when asked about his plans to visit National Aeronautics and Space Administration Center, "For the first 18-19 years of my life, I have been studying all these theories of Isaac Newton and Albert Einstein. Now, for the very first time, I will go there and experience all these things that so far was only in my head. I will experience zero gravity for the first time, and I will experience how does it feel to walk on the moon." Directed by Sanjay Puran Singh Chauhan, the film also stars Nawazuddin Siddiqui and R. Madhavan. Besides, Sushant was in the capital to be a part of the Super Boxing League, which began here on Friday.